I imagine that most people agree that good government is good. Alma the Younger told the Nephites,
For I say unto you that whatsoever is good cometh from God, and whatsoever is evil cometh from the devil. Alma 5:40.
Alma the Younger here tells us that all good things come from God. Logically, then, good government comes from God. The doctrine that all good things come from God is not unique to Alma the Younger. Other Book of Mormon prophets also teach this doctrine. For example, Moroni wrote,
Wherefore all things which are good cometh of God, and that which is evil cometh of the devil. For the devil is an enemy unto God, and fighteth against him continually, and inviteth and enticeth to sin, and to do that which is evil continually. Moroni 7:12.
Please remember that I, Warren Rogers, do not have the authority to speak as a representative of God or of any church. I am your fellow citizen, and what I say is my opinion. Since we know that good things come only from God, and therefore good government comes only from God, citizens who want good government want to know how we can get blessings from God.
There is a law irrevocably decreed in heaven before the foundations of this world, upon which all blessings are predicated. And when we obtain any blessing from God, it is by obedience to that law upon which it is predicated. Doctrine and Covenants 130, 20-21.
The revelation that Mr. Choles just read to us says that when we receive a blessing from God, it is by obedience to some law decreed in heaven, not decreed on earth. Therefore, for each blessing we wish to receive from God, there is a moral standard or commandment we must obey. This is Harold B. Lee, president of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints until about 1975 when he died. This video uses a quote from a book called Teachings of Harold B. Lee, which is not the same book as Teachings of Presidents of the Church, Harold B. Lee.
The reason why we get in the hands of autocrats in politics is because many of us criticize and stay home and don't go to our district meetings. And we don't allow ourselves to become candidates or representatives to vote for those who will represent us in the nation or the county or the state. Teachings of Harold B. Lee, 367.
President Lee used the word autocrat. I looked up the meaning of the word autocrat in the Random House Dictionary of the English Language, 2nd edition, unabridged.
Autocrat, noun. 1. An absolute ruler, especially a monarch who holds and exercises the power of government as by inherent right, not subject to restrictions. 2. A person invested with or claiming to exercise absolute authority. 3. A person who behaves in an authoritarian manner, a domineering person.
In this Random House Dictionary, the next word was
autocratic adjective. 2. Like an autocrat, tyrannical, despotic, domineering.
We thank our fellow citizen, David Choles, for reading these scriptures and other quotes to us. These are famous 20th century autocrats. Surely we wish to avoid being ruled by an autocrat, because autocrat is another word for tyrant. We need not guess what we should do to merit deliverance from tyranny, because the prophets of which I have spoken, and other prophets both ancient and modern, have told us what we should do. The prophets have told us the duties of citizens. We thank Thee, O God, for a prophet to guide us in these latter days. We thank Thee for sending the gospel to lighten our minds with its rays. We thank Thee for every blessing bestowed by Thy bounteous hand. We feel it a pleasure to serve Thee and love to obey Thy command. I promise to learn these duties line upon line and do them. If I can do it, you can do it. To help you learn, there are other videos on this channel already, and more videos are coming. Will you please learn these duties and do them? Please answer with a comment below this video. There never was, nor ever will be, a politician who can give us good government, until we citizens have done our duties. Also, will you please thank this other citizen who found for us most of the pictures that I used in this video? This has been Dutiful Citizen Channel, Episode 6, Importance of Citizen Duties. Will you please comment, like, share, and subscribe? Doing any of these things helps to grow the channel. God be with you till we meet again.